So for the reproductive system, this is a female because obviously these are the eggs. This is an egg that we opened. And these are the ovaries that they're in, this stuff. What? And then we know it's a female because it has a short tail and short
nails. Prongs.